can you find sheds? You gotta plant them so they grow bigger deer.
Yeah.
What were you just saying about deer?
I haven't seen any at all.
Except for the one in town.
So that's the first deer we've seen. Not a buck. Except for the one right before we hit the dirt road.
Okay. Very good. Also, November. We pay a lot more attention to that deer.
Yes, we will.
This is my duck load. You know where the safety is on that? Slide that forward. Okay. So just be ready. And we'll just walk up to it slowly. No, I missed. You want me to get it? No.
Oops. Oh yeah, there's only one in there. Damn.
So, kind of put this right at the bottom of them.
Bottom of them.
Yeah. Yep. Just make sure the rail's smooth.
It's at the bottom of them. I don't see him as well anymore.
That's fine.
He's moved.
You see him?
Look. Wow. Standing on his wings and then the pull of everything.
Here.
There you go.
Yeah. And then keep the good parts.
And get rid of all this stuff because we don't want any of it.
Not today.
Do you?
No. Yeah, not today.
I don't want that. I want these.
You do need to keep the wings on.
Oh, we do?
Yeah, that's how they identify him. Home.
Well, what about this? We don't want that.
We don't need that.
That's gonna stink, though.
No, well, it's just grass. Next one, I'll show you how I do it.
Okay.
One number two. It's a hunting vehicle. Oh, you got him. Okay. You going in for him? Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Chicken.
Bark,
bark. I usually just come in. Breastplate. Alright, feel the wishbone. Fingers in. Rip. That's it. There's some chicken legs there.
And it took out everything that you don't want.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
And then you do the links that bit.
That way works too. There's a lot less cleaning that way.
For sure. Look at that. Beauty. Not a pellet in its titties.
see it right there by the tree? See it? So you didn't do nothing wrong. However,
I wasn't fast enough with my bullets. That's the first time I had to put more than one in.
Well, there's no pressure. Just load it, put three in there as fast as you can. No, no. Okay. So this gun, you always have to seat your bullet.
Okay. So clip it in. Oh, yeah.
Suzy Q, 22. Right here. Right here. Right here. What are we doing, Brad? A little detour after our fucking fishing trip.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be a long night getting our limit of grouse.
Fuck. I just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Stacked them all up right in the corner here. I'll clean them later. Think you can hit it from there? You're about 10 there. Shoot it!
There's anything else kicking around.
It's because we let those two live. See one? You need more ammo?
Yeah.
Oh, right here. Right. Oh, I see it. Nice. Awesome. Twofer. Another one?
It hasn't been hit too hard with the other hunters, eh?
Yeah, when they just stand there and let them shoot fucking... I got them. Oh, did I miss one? So wait, Brad just got 4 grouse.
I had an opportunity for 5.
Yeah.
But I was running a little low on the ammo. Good haul, buddy.
Yeah. I'll let you shoot the next set, too, because we got more than you. And winner, winner, chicken dinner. Oh, it's coming on the road for you. Oh, you're gonna have to take a long shot, I think. Oh, just missed.
Oh, I hit him.
There you go, headshot. Oh, Brad right here. Here's another one. Let's hustle up here. Well, that's the one you hit.
Oh, right there?
Yeah, see it? And it's all wounded?
Yeah.
Can you shoot, just maybe shoot it again?
I could probably catch up with something.
Oh, maybe it is the same one.
Yeah,
because the first one was right in here, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So it just got up and walked away.
Oh, good kill, man. I think I lost a whole grass. I'll cut it out.
It's 22, it's fine. It's not like riddled it with fucking 410.
Sometimes
there's a little hole.
The bullet goes like the whole range of the grass.
Yeah. A lot of work for a grouse, but it's getting smarter. wasn't paying attention, and there was a nice bear that cut the road. Uh-oh.
I missed him.
Fuck. Can you see it? Oh yeah, you can shoot that. Got it. It's a lot of work for a chicken.
No, I just
can't see it. Yeah, chicken strips. Alright, you wanna take
it? Yeah.
Alright. See your grousey. What am I hunting with my dad? Shoot, he's got nails. That didn't take long. Seen him up in the cornfield. He was basically up there. When I seen him, he stood up. He could have shot him. I didn't know what this all was. I wasn't sure if it went straight down to the river or not. I didn't shoot him there, but probably not the biggest bear, but corn fed. Alfalfa finished? No. Alfalfa fed, corn finished. Just, this is like deer hunting with my dad, shooting them in a hole, packing them out. Kyle's just gone up, see if there's any rope. Since I know where he is, let's go for a walk. You're doing good.
Thanks.
You didn't expect to do that today, did you? Did it come off the hitch?
Yeah.
shit. Found the break. No, I got it in my hand. Fuck. Fuck. Hold her there. Oh, shit. Oh. Just keep going. Okay, hold her there. We'll just manhandle it the rest of the way.
Was that the stump that went rolling down the hill?
Yeah.
Thank goodness.
Well, it kind of just rolled off the stump and then down right there.
Okay, no, I saw the fucking something just go barreling down the hill and I'm like, no!
He's right there.
Oh,
yeah,
we cannot handle that.
Yeah. Woo! 8:30 and we got him to the road. Just gonna drag him up top. Shit. You think there'd just be holes to punch?
Yeah.
It's hardest work bear I've ever done.
It's like this big. It's an easy shot. The best up to you. Let's see what we got there. I think there's another one. No, that's a dollar fun. Deer.
I can't do that.
I need one bigger than my first deer.
Well, I'll just go in there and go get him. Yeah. You go ahead first. I'll pass the gun into you.
You're more curious and a little bit more brave. Maybe stupid.
Nice going out to a party. Need the big deer to do that. Porch buck. But the big ones don't get big because they're stupid. I know for sure you've seen whitetails.
For sure. 100%. Five of them.
Like, this is not traditional whitetail behavior. Yeah, I think there's only the four of them. They're so fast.
Yeah.
I just seen her face, and I'm like, that looks really dainty. You're nice looking.
So I'm just a terrible shot.
So I shot at one. One flew away and the other died. Do I know how that was done? Mm-hmm. Some of us are just lucky enough.
They just keep flying away on me.
And they can't help but kill them. A little rough. When you find sheds, you gotta plant them so they grow bigger deer. Yeah, it's the Indian way.
You, Rob.